So we have a superstar, Amar Khan is here, who's doing a debut film. It's called Damastam. Amar, congratulations to you, first of all. मुझे बहुत खुशी हो रही है, and Faisal Kapadia is here.
In full spirit, supporting.
Exactly. Okay, so how are you excited for this film? Because I'm sure अभी आपके अंदर जाना है, लोगों से सवाल जवाब देने से पहले इसमें भी कर लिया आप इंटरव्यू.
Very excited. I mean, almost after 6 years, 2 years in the making, yeah. Then another 2 years of halting the process due to COVID, and now it's releasing.
Yes.
So, little emotional, very happy that the
deal is okay. Who approached you for this KR Amar Khan ko lene ka actor, Damastam ke liye? And I know Adnan is a very
but I mean casting is one of the director's call. Yeah. So the day I narrated him the story, he was sure that I should play the part.
Yes, I got through that you narrated the story as well. That's brilliant. इतना talent है माशाल्लाह से आपके अंदर. क्या और special क्या है? Twist क्या होने वाला था?
पूरी कहानी बिल्कुल नहीं मैं आपको भी बताऊंगी. Twist, I'm sure it's going to be an Eid release, so it's going to be festive. It will have all the right ingredients, and I hope you guys enjoy.
चलिए, all the best. Take care.